where the leader comes forward and yeah, and her spine, her foot reacts to this tension. And we said if you're kissing knees when you're walking forward like that, then it's a good reminder for the woman to go more quickly with the foot back, more responsive. Yeah, quick response, and it's a good reminder for the leader to come with a clearer intention. So if your feet are kissing, then do that.
Then we went on to basic eight. From there, these exercises and the walking outside.
Going outside and inside again.
And across.
Then crossing.
So you walk in front of her. Go outside, make sure your toes are together, we can go inside. And go outside, knee to cross. Then from there, and then to the forward foot circle. We can show from forward foot circle. Make sure you are having space here.
It's
also for facing.
Front
ocho. Back ocho, you want to look at your feet, make sure you're pointing. Heels pointing toward me, and you come on, and you cross the external system. And then we did gancho.
Back ocho.
I'm going to send it to my right, place my foot. Gancho.
And on the other side, send.
Different types of bunches.
Very nice.